Day 46, unicycling from France to Estonia. Perfect. I woke up in my perfect camping spot by the Danube. I am currently in Austria following the EV6 between Linz to Vienna. We have 90 km left until Vienna and 3 days to do them. So we took a chill morning and started with a swim.
We take a canoe. Just put it in the middle of the river and wait till we reach.
We got everything.
Let's hit the road.
Woohoo! Go for it, bro.
Yep.
Yeah!
The road was going nice and smooth until we had an ice cream break. But after.
Look at this. We took the wrong path and you